To change your password or update your notification preferences, click on Settings. Type in your new password, confirm your password, and hit Submit. To change your notification preferences, toggle on or off for email or SMS text. You'll also receive notifications in the bell on the top right of the menu. Be notified however you'd like so your team stays connected.